First up, guys, no facial hair. Honestly, how do I look? Be honest, I won't get mad. When I was first thinking about creating this video, you know, I had a script, but, you know, I want this video to come straight from my heart. And all the videos come from my heart, but I just have a couple bullet points that I want to go through in all my videos. But I said, forget the script, forget the bullet points. I'll be honest with you guys here. I've been very lazy, very, very lazy. Now, if you watched my video from about 2 weeks ago, I said that I quit Amazon, and I didn't quit Amazon because I was lazy. I quit Amazon because I was just sick of the job. I hated the job. You know, if you want to know anything more about Amazon, you gotta have to watch that video because I hate even talking about the stupid job. My vision when quitting the job was to double down on self-improvement. Hit the gym every single day, make videos at least 3 times a week, make sure I'm meditating, make sure I'm stretching every morning, make sure I'm journaling, make sure I'm eating right, making sure I'm reading. And to be honest with you guys, I haven't been doing none of that. I haven't been to the gym in 4 days, 5 days. And I wanna be somebody that you guys could look up to, somebody that you could be inspired from. But, you know, we all get lazy no matter who it is, but it doesn't matter though. Being lazy is simply an excuse, and just because everybody does get lazy, that doesn't mean you have to be lazy as well. One thing about being an entrepreneur or being your own boss is that you're gonna have to set yourself a schedule. You have to wake up at a certain time, you're gonna have to do work at a certain time, you're gonna have to stay very, very disciplined. And most people can't stay disciplined. Most people can't wake up early when they don't have work. Most people can't do work outside of work, make videos outside of work, do another side business outside of work. Most people don't have the discipline to do that. When I was at my job, it was easy to go to the gym right after work because I already had a schedule. I was following my boss's schedule. I was following Amazon's schedule, which kept me in line, which kept me disciplined. And as soon as I quit, I just got lazy. Ever since I quit Amazon, I've been watching Walking Dead every single day, nonstop, multiple episodes. And there's nothing wrong with watching Walking Dead or watching TV. It's just that I'm not getting my priorities done. I am not hitting the gym. I'm not doing what I'm supposed to be doing, a part of self-improvement, before I could enjoy myself, before I could relax and lay in bed and watch TV and all that. You know, I used to have a goal of to never watch TV again, to never you know, get on social media again and stuff. But I've kind of realized how almost impossible that is. And a better mindset I should have is making sure I get all my things done, then being able to relax, then being able to enjoy the things like watching TV or watching anime or watching YouTube or doing whatever I like. But I have to know that your priorities must be done first. The work needs to be done first before you can relax at all. You guys have to be able to use me as an example. Look at me being lazy. Look at me not doing what I'm supposed to do. And use this as an example of what you should not do. All right? Life is not all about working your hardest. I'm working 24 hours a day, getting barely any sleep. That's not what life's supposed to be about. But 100%, there's work that needs to be done. And you should always prioritize that over the fun. If you need to go to the gym, if you need to be eating right, if you need to work on your business, do not start indulging, do not start having fun, do not start relaxing until that work is done. You know, I don't make these videos just for you guys. I make the videos for myself too. I need the advice. Sometimes it's hard for me to take my own advice. Now, whether you want to admit it or not, you're in competition with every other man out there trying to be the best man possible. You know, you're eating potato chips right now, while your competition is eating chicken and broccoli. That was a very weird example, but you get what I mean. You're in bed right now, watching YouTube videos while your competition is out working out. This is a competition. This is not a game, this is not a joke. If you wanna be the best, if you wanna be the greatest, if you wanna be your highest self, your best self possible, gotta put in the work. Don't be lazy. get up. If you're watching this video right now, and you have things that you know you should be doing right now, end the video. Well, the video is about to end anyways, but end the video.